How to fix printer connection and printing problems in Windows. 1. Run printer troubleshooter. 2. Check cables and wireless connection. 3. Update printer driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Set the printer as default. 5. Clear print queue. 6. Clear and reset print spooler. To do so, stop print spooler service clear items at /windows/system32/spool/printers restart print spooler service. 7. Delete and re-add the affected printer.